Hey everyone, and welcome back to another quick Canva tutorial. In this video, I will show you how you can move objects within the image with the use of the latest AI technology. Well, with Canva Pro, you can do just that thanks to the feature called Magic Grab. This tool lets you easily cut out and reposition elements in your photos. And I'm sure you are going to love how seamless and intuitive the process is. So, here is a step-by-step walkthrough to help you get started with this AI feature that is available for Canva Pro users. First, you will need to upload or open up the image you want to edit in Canva. You can pull one straight from your computer files or choose from Canva's massive library of stock photos. Once your photo is displayed on the editing screen, click the Edit Photo option along the left panel. This will launch Canva's suite of photo enhancement tools. Look for the Magic Grab feature and select it. Canva will then automatically detect the predominant object in the image, like a person or animal, and cut it out from the background. Once the object is cut out, you can then drag it to wherever you want it positioned in the frame. You have total freedom to place it higher, lower, more to the left or right, whatever works best for your artistic vision. And the great part is that you can also move the object outside the background. So release the mouse when you put the element exactly where you want it. And that's all there is to it. The object you isolated now appears realistically integrated into this new spot within the photo. And what makes Magic Grab so magical is how easy Canva has made this photo editing sorcery. Tasks that used to be extremely complex for both amateurs and professionals can now be done in just seconds. So next time you have the photo you want to tweak, don't settle for a mediocre composition. With Canva's Magic Grab, you have the power to effortlessly relocate objects until your image looks absolute best. So, I hope this tutorial was useful for you. And if you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more videos like this one.